Hello, my dear friends and my dear teachers. I'm playing the role of Sardar Vallabhai Patel, the Iron Man of India. He was born on 31st October 1875 and was the first Deputy Prime Minister of India. He was born in Gujarat and was a lawyer. Sardar Patel played a key role in India's freedom movement. He was instrumental in uniting the country through merging of 562 small princely states. By this great contribution for nation, he is known as the Iron Man of India. His famous speech was, "The first requisite for building a strong free India is unity and peace. If there is no unity and peace in the country, it is bound to go down. Therefore, we must first of all adjust our differences and behave in such a manner that there is complete harmony and peace in the country." Thank you.